I know that they have been testing some cars over there, but I've seen them ride around the building. But other than that, I don't know.
Those cars appeared after our cameras showed up in Horn Lake. It was the only physical evidence we saw of an electric car production.